Before anything else, I would like to acknowledge the all-out support of President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. to the office of the Vice President. Hindi ko nabanggitin ang middle initial niya. No, alam mo, Apo, alam mo yan na mahal kita. If you noticed po noong during the campaign, doon po kami naging magkaibigan ni Apo BBM. And kung nakikita ninyo sa mga footage, kapag merong rally, magkatabi kami. Minsan nagtatawanan kami kasi merong mga private jokes between me and him. And noong malapit na matapos yung kampanya, I told him, sabi ko, Apo, when you become president, sabi ko, mag-ingat ka dahil there's a certain segment of the female population that is attracted to power and men in power. Diba, Governor Albano? So I told him na mag-ingat ka kasi madadagdagan ang mga anak mo kung hindi ka mag-ingat. So that is how we developed our friendship. And as I said, I want you all to know, mahal ko si Apo BBM.